You should look at the bottom to see where it was made.
Yeah. Thomas wants to drive a bus through London Central London.
I don't think I would last.
Huh?
I don't think I would last.
Makes New York look easy, right?
Yeah. You go down to my t-shirt. Oh,
this would have to be a lot to get used to being on this side.
Midtown Manhattan. I think the traffic. And this is in spite of the fact that they have to pay £10 to drive into the city.
Do they?
They have congestion fees. Something we only dream about.
The air conditioning.
Well, he just turned it on.
Yeah.
He turned it up the road. Need to go up there and turn on this.
Yeah, unfortunately, they used to be ones that went down.
Did they
take them off?
What, you could crank them down?
The army
Just the blacks from the these were the...
So what year are these Routemasters from?
They were designed in the late 50s. And the first one was in 59, so one over to the tower. They keep producing them for quite some while up to this point. I think about the 70s, I think.
No, the sticker automatic.
Yeah, no, I don't know. These have all been, a lot of these have been re-engineered.
Okay. Re-what?
Re-engineered. They had a...
Rebuilt.
Yeah, they... Not so long ago, they had a sort of program before they got rid of them all, putting new engines in, and, refurbishing the old bus.
It may not be the original white, it's the Pixar feature,
but there's your old program.
And it doesn't even be in the back.